Alright, what's up guys? Hanjaro here. We're gonna be playing some Pyke, Kai'Sa in the bot lane against what? Thresh and Jhin. We're currently 28-0 on our climb to Diamond. We're trying to see if we can get to Diamond in under 100 games here. And then maybe that'll be what we do next, is try to challenge our record. Except we haven't lost a game yet, so that's gonna be hard to beat. We need some magic resist this game. Their team looks rough. Guardian Thresh, by the way. I had one health, by the way. Got Thresh's flash, that's really good. We can get out of here now, I think. Oh my! Oh, he took a huge chunk there. Where are you going? Where are you going? What's he doing? Man, I really want to roam up there. Okay, very nice. We're gonna leave that ward right there, and we'll get back to bot lane. They freeze it? They did. Oh my god. The lantern. The lantern saved her. Why wouldn't you go for that? Holy moly. Okay, little fiesta-y, but we got him. Alright! That's unlucky. Okay, early Ocean Dragon for us should be huge for the game. Getting that sustain's very nice. Jin does not have flash right now. Thresh does. Oh, that was rip. Oh, I should have ignited him. I was waiting for him to flash so that I could get my R off because I knew he was waiting to dodge. He's gotta be real careful right now. He's gonna ulti. He does not have flash, so if I can get there before Thresh, I can definitely do something. Pyke looks so easy, it's fun to watch. I got him from watching. I got him from watching someone like you and realize it's not easy. I'll make it look. A lot of technical macro for how you use your hook. Well, I'm glad you realized that, man. It's definitely not easy. But it's a ton of fun once you figure it out. I'm actually gonna go Merc Treads here. We're gonna get one of these guys. I do have Sweeper already, yes.
Never turn your back on the
He's so fast! Yikes! Oh no. Okay, we got him. Good combo synergy there. I should have dropped her a ward out there. And that's exactly why. That's exactly why I should have left a ward. I had my sight stone. Yikes. Should have gone for that health while it was there. Rip. Okay, we gotta get some magic resist, a little more than we got here. This game's getting to be pretty close. I'm not gonna go that way. I will go this way. Does chat work now? Yes! Yes, it does! Okay, well, I think going for that was fine. The only reason I wanted to go for it was because he was going to open up an ult, the Kha'Zix. So getting kill and assist is... Wait, how much shutdown? 150? We went even on gold there. Oh no. Oh no. I need a Ghostblade. So I don't think I'm going to go for Dead Man's this game. I'll go for Force of Nature here. Oh my god. Set up some damage for me, guys! Come on! If you guys do legit any damage, I can clean them up. But you all sat there. Wrong targets. Can he not read the score? I don't know what he's thinking. We stomp bot lane. Holy crap. Hurry up and kill it. Elise is near. Oh no. Oh boy. More magic resist is what we need here. Like, they're so AP heavy. I don't know what Echo's doing, man. He's running it down. He has 92 CS. 20 minutes, 92 CS. Galio is so damn fast! I gotta really be careful about that. I need more move speed here. Oh my Echo! Come on, dude! You can't be that worthless! Incoming! They're gonna be looking at Baron here. How much gold do I need to finish my thing? A lot. So, okay, we're gonna run into some problems here because our team is not really playing together. Nice reach. I need 100 gold. Okay, well, that was real bad. Got the tower, but she died for it. This is our soul, and we're not gonna get it either because she just died. Yes, Kyle Chet is working today. God, I didn't use my ghost blade. Oh no! Please. Holy! Oh my god! She recalls. Awesome, we're gonna lose this game. Boy, is there a plant? There used to be a plant. Nope. So that doesn't give mana anymore. Why? Why?
Captain's always
I'm the only one with Baron left? I think so. I need to be buffing these minions. Okay. GG's, guys. Whew. We did it. We did it. Going to lose this game, dude. Our team was doing real bad. Our top and mid, they were, what, 6 and 18 combined? Game was hard, guys. Game was really hard. Let's save that one, though. What was that score? 16, 9, and 10. Why is it every game mid and top are just awful?